lying there in the VA hospital with a big hole blown to the middle of my life. I started having